This is KCAU 9 News.
Good afternoon, Siouxland. I'm Tyler Uechner with a quick news update. Law enforcement investigated a possible threat involving Sioux City North High this morning. The threat was allegedly posted on the app Snapchat. The Sioux City Community School District sent out an alert to parents of North High and North Middle students. The message said that law enforcement found the threat not credible, but added that the community members should report any safety concerns to the district.